And welcome back, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and work my way to the cave for the damn shovel. The goal of this will be for me to get the shovel so that we can use it for other things. I want to get that main access key so that I can go into that other bunker and check stuff out and, you know, get access and then get the VIP key and that stuff. Yeah, that's the goal for that. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm probably going to set up a small camp up that way. This way, if we die, we don't have to respawn all the way down here and redo it again, which, I know, that really sucks. If you die twice, you quite literally have to run all the way back up there. Let's not do that again. But first, we're going to run over here. Oh, can't pick any more of that. Energy mixes. Get more space. Have a village that way. Collecting me some sticks, I might need them. Damn, no. No, the character is exhausted. Whatever will I do? That cave right up there? That's where I gotta go. Holy shit, that was close. How did you not see me? Fuck you. You don't see me. Kevin's like, what the fuck, man? Probably. Well, I guess while I'm down here, I can, throw some water. Maybe get me a turtle soon. Definitely gonna put a small shelter down here just so that I don't have to walk all the way down back down here. This way I can take a lot of trips back and forth from the helicopter crash site. I could do a 4. Hey, my son is here. So, yeah, Kevin, drop some trees. I'm gonna build a treehouse. Build something around and defend it. Thank you. will be the home away from home for a little bit. Is it perfect? Absolutely not. But it works. I know, I was hoping just to go into the cave, but I'd rather be able to spawn back here and not worry than to worry. Yeah, I could do that temporary camp. I could. But knowing that I'm going to be out here a lot to get stuff from the crash site, I might as well just do this. Makes sense. Cut down trees around this. I gotta put something at the stump of it so Kevin doesn't chop it down by mistake. I went with this option. It's cheaper. It's becoming nighttime. We gotta hurry. Sandwich. That's what it sounds like. That's gonna protect the trunk of the tree. And then we'll get a bed up there and go to sleep. Thank you. around it slowly. And then I can run over to the river, get water. I can get some extra food. I'm not planning to build a shelter. I'm like, it makes sense. I'll see a dry rack up there. probably chop the tree next to me now. That one right there. Where shit can't jump up here. I got it in and out of that cave pretty quickly, so. Nope. It's not gonna go to plan. I need to prep that, so. Take this one down. Yeah. I don't need the logs at this point, I just need the tree to be away from the thing so Campbell can't just jump. So I can't just jump into the tree fort. Campbell can't climb trees. So. What time is it? 10. Okay. I'm hoping that he can fish right here. I got left this food. Is this? Holy shit. Well, I guess I'm not going over there. Like, it's not even on a route, and they're attacking it. That's bullshit right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. Holy shit. Time to go, Calvin. Calvin's probably like, you son of a bitch. Fuck that. Here. God, it didn't feel like 42 minutes. I thought it was like 5 minutes. Let's see if these douchebags like won't leave my camp alone. It's gone. I doubt it. Nope. So you'll get these little red Campbells that think they can break things. I call them bowling balls. And quite literally, what happens is if they hit your structure, it falls down. Pretty much. So I'm going to do the old technique of throwing these at them. Because I can. My tree. I've had enough of your shit. Thank you. don't know my answer on that. It's just, nope, I'm just going to log out, and I'm going to log back in. It's going to be standing. Anyways, when we get back, guys. Figures. Hey, let's do this intimidating music right when you're trying to end video. So helpful. Not really. I think I like the forest, the first one, better. It just made it easier on YouTubers. Alright, I've had enough of this shit. There we go. So, I think I like the forest, the first one, better. One, you had the ability to do console commands, where you could turn on cave light and make it so that, you know, your viewers can see what you are seeing in the cave. Because when you're playing as a player, you can't see shit. So I miss cave light right now. You know, things like that. I was looking into if there's any console commands you could do on Sons of the Forest, and you cannot, actually. You have to go download some mod pack, and I'm looking, I ain't going through loops to do that. Ah, fuck it. Basically. We just learned real quickly, if you throw a grenade at a building, that it actually breaks. So, I'm just kind of like, shit. Put that down like that. So, goal, after I get some more food, I think, will be to go into this cave and get the shovel. After we get the shovel, we'll go to site A, dig up that bunker. I think there's a bunker there. Go in there, loot it, get the 3D printer, and things like that. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.